Ready for love.
Working for control. Harsh impact. Kick to the gut. Here's the setup. She steers clear there.
Incredible agility. That'll turn your lights out.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside Corey Graves and Byron Saxton.
Oh, man, Dakota Kai just barely got out of the way.
Impressive strike combination.
Watch out!
Bloody bulldog. What do we got here? Irish Coast backbreaker.
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
That looks like a torturous position to be in.
Fighting for survival. She fights out.
But that doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Really targeting the back on that one.
Plenty of fight. Drop kick.
Oh, nasty impact.
The half Samoan from New Zealand, Dakota Kai, has a lot to wrestle for tonight. She's a journeywoman whose motives have changed every country she's competed in.
When you fight abroad as much as Dakota has, you feel a greater connection with your home, a greater connection with the people you do this for. And for Dakota, that's her family.
Is that how you feel about Burke, Virginia, Byron?
Actually, I do.
Oh, going right after the neck. Shoulders down. Is it enough? One, two. And frustration has to be mounting as she kicks out again.
She's not done yet.
We touched on Dakota's experience abroad, Corey. She spent 10 years getting to this position, so it's a huge deal for her. But she won't be resting on her laurels.
Yeah, you're right, Cole. Not at all. A woman that's wrestled all around the world, and that global experience is sure to pay dividends as Dakota brings her talents and ability.
No, she gets out of it.
But she's still struggling, Cole. The end might just be near for her.
In a bad way here, guys. Vicious. Hurricane Rana!
Beautiful.
She's in full control now.
Dakota Kai able to counter beautifully.
What does Dakota Kai have in store?
And the odds just swung in Dakota Kai's favor.
Dakota Kai with the win.
Take a look at the kick happy Kiwi Jack and some jaws.
You have.